Hi, I'm Annie Clark, Community Outreach Specialist from Lincoln Charter School. The City of York demonstrates hope to Lincoln throughout the entire school year. The month of December is when we can demonstrate hope to York City. Please join us on our journey of the stories of hope.
Close your tired eyes, relax and then count from 1 to 10 and open them all these hands.
It is my hope that the children of Lincoln Charter School are able to compete on a national level with students all across this country. It is also my hope that we build lifelong learners that are successful all through life. And it is also my hope that we are able to keep our children safe in school and out of school.
See clearly. If anybody asks you who I am, just stand up tall, look them in the face and say, I'm that star up in the sky, I'm that mountain peak up high. Hey, I made it, I'm the world's greatest. And I'm that little bit of hope, when my back's against the ropes, I can feel it. World's greatest.
these heavy thoughts. We'll try to weigh you down, but not this time. Way up in the air, you're finally free, and you can stay up there, right next to me. All this gravity, we'll try to pull you down,
actually.
But not
hope.
This time.
H-O-P-E, hope. Can't get enough of me, hope. Listen, you gotta believe in hope. I believe in hope, hope. H-O-P-E, hope. Can't get enough of me, hope.
H-O-P-E, yeah, I'm about to tell you about care, corroborate, respect others, and care, yo, hope.
H-O-P-E, hope. Can't get enough of me, hope.